everybody, it's Abby here with 4412. I'm currently at the Western PA Humane Society where there is an event today going into tomorrow where some volunteers are sleeping over in the shelter to help raise money for the shelter. So I'm gonna go check it out and check out the bunnies and the cats and the dogs and see what's going on today.
My name is Melanie Crockard. I'm a Western Pennsylvania Humane Society board member, and welcome to our 2015 sleepover event. What we do here in the shelter today is we raise awareness for our homeless pets, and we have staff, volunteers and board members that stay overnight while the pets are alone. So, and we hope to find them homes tonight. We would like the community to come out and see what it is that we do here.
So I'm Mary. I've been volunteering here with the rabbits at the Western Pennsylvania Humane Society since 2002. I am here for the shelter pet sleepover. I will be staying here in the room with all these magnificent rabbits for 24 hours to raise awareness of the fact that these bunnies are here way longer than 24 hours, a lot of them, and also to raise funding for new cages. We're hoping to raise $10,000 total to get new cages for these rabbits because they do stay in them for such a long time.